Why happened?
These record labels slang our tapes like dope.